welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be filming the spicy noodle challenge.
Yeah, it's been a while that we haven't vlogged, but we're trying to start to get back into it. So
yeah,
work with us.
Right now we have a pot of boiling water, and we're just waiting for it to
start boiling.
Yeah.
So we can put them.
Okay, we're about to put the noodles in.
Babe, that's the smallest pot.
I told you. You said it's gonna fit. This could fit too. So now we gotta suffer. Whatever. It'll melt down eventually.
Yeah. Come here, Kylo. Come
here. Okay, so this packet comes with a sauce packet and sesame and seaweed, but we threw away the sesame and seaweed because we don't like it.
Yeah,
but
so,
it's
sorry.
Not going to affect the spiciness.
So sorry.
Oh my god, it's going to boil over.
So do.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So do. I told you, too much water.
I'm excited.
You haven't even ate noodles and you already got the hiccups.
No, I have a hiccup. That's your mom.
Okay, so I don't know how she thinks that she's gonna eat more than me. Cause last time she only ate like, it was like half a spoon, right?
No,
half
I ate like a bite.
No.
A big bite.
We did this before, but our video got like corrupted kinda, I guess. It just never posted on YouTube.
Be careful, honey.
Yes, it's just so it won't drip. And so this is our second time, and hopefully it goes better and she actually eats a lot more because she's been eating a lot of spicy stuff, so maybe that's gonna help her out.
I told you I'm Mexican.
You barely eat hot Cheetos.
Okay, are you getting me to chain it now?
Yeah.
Okay.
She was struggling to carry this.
Because it's heavy. Oh, you had to keep eight tablespoons or whatever. Whatever, it's okay. Okay, we're gonna drain it and then we're gonna put the sauce packets.
Okay, so she's gonna get like eight teaspoons out of that, right?
That's what it says. Hold on, let me read the instructions. Oh,
okay,
shit.
Like my phone's upside down, so it's all good, right?
Yeah, it's good. 5 minutes.
Wait, what? I wasn't recording, sorry.
It says put noodles in boiling water and cook for 5 minutes.
Okay.
And then remove water from noodles, remain 8 spoon of water. It literally says 8 spoon of water.
Okay, so
I'm
one.
I'm not gonna put eight. I'm just gonna put like four.
Two. Three. Four.
Okay.
No, get more.
Why? It's
five.
Gonna be little soup. No, it's good.
Okay.
And then pour liquid soup into noodles and then stir fry for 30 seconds. Do we have to stir fry this shit?
What is that?
Just like put it in a pan?
I don't know. Did we do it last time? No, we didn't, right?
I don't know. I'm weak.
Ay, Dios mío. See? She couldn't even cut that open.
Leave me alone. Okay. Babe, you gotta film that I'm putting
oh,
this
sorry,
in here.
Oh, sorry. I'm too far.
It's black.
Yeah, that's the sauce, right?
Why is it black?
It was black last time, too.
I'm scared.
You see? And she's gonna eat more than me.
I'm gonna try to. Why am I using
this? You're not going to.
Can you hand me the fork, Bubba?
Ay, Dios mío.
Thank you. Oh, my God. Oh, it doesn't look that bad.
But it's gonna taste worse.
Oh, it looks bad now.
Yeah, now that you mix it all up.
I'm scared.
I'm not ready. She's not ready either.
Okay.
I smell it.
Does it smell good?
It smells good, but it smells spicy. Oh, that's all you get?
No. Babe, I want to switch with you, actually.
Why? No.
No. I literally got all the bottom.
You get the sauce.
You're a cheater. Mine looks so much darker.
Give me that then. No, don't pour it. Don't pour it. That has a whole bunch of sauce.
That still has a lot of sauce.
Okay, there. I'm okay.
You guys, Miguel taught me a Spanish word, panoche, and I want to use that right now.
You're a panoche.
Okay, are you ready?
No.
Oh, don't lick my fingers.
I smell it.
I almost licked my fingers.
I smell it. Like, I inhaled it with my mouth.
I'm hot.
Try it, dude. Go like.
You know how when your mom makes chili in the house and you're like.
Yeah.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't even have a drink.
What? You have a little bit.
Okay.
So here goes. Hold on. Cheers.
Wait, hold on. I want to show you guys that it's equal. That we have the same amount. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay. That went up like my nose. Thank you. It's not too bad, actually. I was expecting it to be a lot worse, but it's not that bad. Okay, so that was your second?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna die.
It's kicking in!
Honestly, the first one, I just swallowed it. I was like, you know what? I don't even want to try it.
Hold on, I'm dying. I can't do it.
I feel it on my ears. But it's still good. I like it.
I had 2 bites. I'm proud of myself. I'm getting water. Go.
You're gonna have chorro if you drink milk.
Which chorro?
Diarrhea.
Oh shit.
Only for you? You hate me.
Oh my god.
Oh no, yeah. I could finish this.
No, you can't, dude. I don't want you to get hurt. This is bomb, but fucking, it's insane.
Babe!
What?
You just cursed.
Oh, sorry, guys. I didn't mean to curse.
There's kids that watch this.
Who? Oh, Caitlin?
Yeah. Is for real eating ice cream right now. Like, I thought you could handle it, you little panocha.
Mm-mm.
You're a little. She's struggling. I'm on like my last bite, so I'm proud of myself.
I'm sweating.
And look at her plate. Loser. Thanks. It has sauce, babe.
It's only a little. Oh my god.
Alright, here goes. Last little chunks. My lips are numb. This is too hot. You're struggling. She's like dying.
I regret this.
It's not as hot as I thought it was gonna be. You know? But it still has like a very, very big kick. This is harder.
You didn't let it cool down. Alright guys, we all know who won. I can't talk.
Excuse you.
Should we end the video?
Yeah. It's hot. Like, after you don't have any of it.
Go eat ice cream.
No, you're gonna get chorro. Oh my god.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. And
give the thumbs up if you like this video.
We're trying to make more content. We genuinely love like vlogging and like recording ourselves, like as weird as it sounds, but
yeah,
we're gonna try and keep uploading for you guys so you guys can see what's going on in our lives. But thank you guys so much for watching.
If you guys have any ideas of the videos that you guys want to see, then just comment down below and then we'll go ahead and try our best to do that.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
Bye.